One of the country's most iconic venues is getting a name change. The Staples Center, home to the Lakers, Clippers, and Kings, will now be known as the Crypto.com Arena starting on October 25th. AEG, the owner of the stadium and Crypto.com, announcing a 20-year deal. And a source familiar tells CNBC that the deal is worth $700 million. Let's bring in Julia Borson.